Hey guys, it's your girl, Are We Clear? Doing it live with some Hearthstone Battlegrounds. We're jumping right on into it. You know the drill. Let's do it. So we just went menagerie with Queen Wagtoggle. Came in first place, surprisingly. I didn't think I would. I know this is kind of cheap, but you know. Yeah. Millhouse. Two mana. Powerhouse it is.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Do you want to wait until turn three to upgrade? Sweet, we're not taking any damage. And that's because we could sell one of the tokens and upgrade while buying a dude. Yeah, I can buy both.
It's good to get some minions in play.
Which we will do. Alright, sorry about that, guys. We had to get dinner out of the microwave. Why not? We haven't taken damage. This setup isn't too bad. And I quite honestly don't want to pay the 2 to refresh because it's tier 2.
You got this! You're way ahead!
Eight damage. Well, maybe we shouldn't have teared up, but it was bound to happen sooner or later.
The battle is really raging out there. A good tactical choice. Not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
Yeah, we shouldn't have done that. We'll freeze it.
I'll make sure these ones stick around.
We can use the Shifter Zerus and the Menagerie, the Zubat.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Welcome back. How's I could sell it and the shifter's auras to get the bot, but I think I'm just gonna hold off on that.
Keep up the momentum, friend. Keep up the momentum, friend.
All right. The fact that we're not really getting anything is kind of suck. I can get rid of that.
Bring the fight to me. I like where you're going with this.
I'll be honest, guys, I did not like any of that. I think we upgraded too fast.
I think you can win this thing.
Yeah, because I don't think dragons are going to cut it for me this time.
Your minions really pulled their weight. tactical choice. You're down a minion and up a goal.
Drink. Ooh, almost messed up there. Because why not, right?
Except the mice.
Excuse me. I got him down to one, so that's not bad. Better if he was dead, but still.
The battle is really raging out there. A good tactical choice.
I mean, why not? So we can probably get rid of something. We'll see.
I think you can win this thing.
Soul Juggler. That sucks. Ouch. I mean, good idea. I was actually thinking about it myself. But after seeing that, I'll pass on the Soul Juggler. Or, maybe I shouldn't have. Damn.
That's quite the army you're building, friend. Out a minion and up a gold.
Oh, well, I mean, no, I thought we had that. I was gonna grab that for that, but he's got three beasts. What else does he have? Taunt Cleave.
Thank you.
killing that hyena is what's gonna hurt me. Oh, God. We're still alive, though. That's good.
Rough battle. Pick yourself back up and turn it around.
Wish I had picked up that soul juggler now.
Another satisfied customer.
Keeping the cleave, I don't know, but it might as well. Oh, wow, they both landed on Mal'Ganis. Ew. Dang. Well, at least it's not last. So, thanks again, guys, for hanging out, and we'll see you next time. Peace.